Is helping folks look cute this fall with the trendiest clothes and accessories.
Ashley Jan Williams joins us live with a preview of her new pop-up shop.
Hi, Jan.
Hi. Is that how Jan talks? No, that was really, I gotta work on that. I will work on that. Hi guys, good morning. I am super excited for this. Identity Boutique, as we know, is in Doco. Well, as of Monday, starting Monday, they will be open at Arden Fair Mall. Take a look around. It's a pop-up for just 2 months. And so an opportunity to shop completely brand new styles, styles that you're not even going to see at Doco. It's a brand new selection. There's two people behind this, Shane and Stephanie. Good morning to the both of you.
Good morning, Jan.
Wait, pause. Did you, what is this?
This is a shacket.
Okay.
Because I think Jan, in her time, would have thrived with a shacket. She never had the opportunity.
Yeah, hold on, throw it over me. Come on. Hold on, Jan needs a shacket. There it is. Oh, get up off that thing. Hey, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, beautiful. Okay, so let's talk about this. Congratulations to the both of you. This is a big deal.
Yeah, we're super excited. The leasing agent here, Christina, is a good friend of ours, and she reached out to us and said, hey, I have this opportunity. It's in a really great location. We're right next to Apple, we're right next to the Christmas tree. What do you guys think? You know, we'd love to have you long term, but if you wanted to try it out for a couple months, let's give it a shot. Yeah. So we're excited to be here.
It's absolutely incredible. Now, Shane, you guys decided to bring in a new selection of clothing, which is interesting. And by the way, sorry, guys, you're not included in this selection.
Yeah, we're not going to carry men's here, but what we do have is a lot of good new women's. We have a lot of shackets exclusive to this location at Arden Fair Mall. We have a lot of good athleisure, some beautiful sweaters, just a lot of great holiday dresses. I know it's not even Halloween yet,
yeah,
but we're just really, really excited.
I got to say, guys, the decor is ideal. You see the Christmas tree in the corner. A great opportunity to take some photos, but wait, follow me. I love a good selfie, right? Any chance we could do a selfie, we're going to do that. So they have actually created a selfie room. If you guys could come on over to talk about the selfie room, here it is. Get ready. Boom! The selfie room. All right, Shane, talk to me about this.
Oh. Yeah, so it's honestly like stepping inside of a holiday ornament. Like, you are that special thing on the tree for everybody to see. And we just wanted the room to reflect that. It's nice and shiny and glittery, just perfect for selfies and all kinds of social media.
This is so cool. It's a big space. Yeah. So this is that's what also is so exciting about this. Okay, so Shane and Stephanie officially opening on Monday. What about the hours? Is it just mall hours that people should be aware
of? Yeah, 11 to 8, I think it's standard. I think they extend during the holidays as we're getting closer to Christmas. So just keep an eye on their website. But yeah, we'll be here. I'll be here every day.
Woo! This is so cool. Congrats to the both of you. Also, guys, if you're looking around, you're like, oh, wait, that looks cute. That looks cute. In the 10 o'clock hour, we are going to do a little holiday shopping. So we'll pull together some looks for you that would be perfect for the holidays. How does that sound?
Wonderful. Jan, I say this as your loving mother.
Yes.
Grab a brush.
The hair's getting crazy.
It's a little.
Yeah.
Nothing will get through this. I cannot comb this. Mom, hey, listen, Mom, it looks like I'm also your only legitimate child in that open, but with that said, I take everything to heart. I hear you, my mother. I hear you.
I love you, daughter.
I got you. Thanks, Mom.
The cooler weather is ushering in citrus and persimmon season. Ooh. Yeah, still ahead, we're taking a fruit tour of Twin Peaks.